Good morning, YouTube. It's your man, George Page, coming to you live on YouTube. I want to give a big shout out to this guy. This is a classic actor. One of these guys, if you have not seen his movies, you must be living in a cave on top of Mount Everest. Jack Nicholson. This man is a legend. He is an award-winning actor, a Hall of Famer. I mean, a lot of these movies I've seen, some I know by heart, classics like The Shining, Chinatown, Witches of Eastwick, Anger Management, Wolf, One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest, and the one was my personal favorite. He played the Joker in the Tim Burton Batman movie, along with Michael Keaton and Kim Basinger. Now, Jack is a legend. I mean, he's just the king of cool when it comes down to acting. I mean, for a long time, he was a leading man, but the last few years, he's been mostly playing in smaller roles. One role was notable, the movie Departed with Leonardo DiCaprio. I think he's worked with Leo at least twice. No, that's the first movie he worked with Leo with. But, we played a gangster, and he was pretty good in that movie. Anger Management, we played with, we started with Adam Sandler, and that was just a funny movie. Like, food, papa. I mean, it's a classic. But he's an Oscar winner. I think one of his wonderful Oscars was the movie Pretty's Honor with his ex-girlfriend at the time, Angelica Houston. And also, What About Smith? And I think he won one for, Chinatown, or was it One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest? I'm trying to remember. But, Shining's the one, here's Jack, I mean, no, here's Johnny. I mean, it's just crazy. He just went crazy in that movie. And I think that's why he was picked to play the Joker in Tim Burton version of Batman. I mean, he's just, I love him as a Joker. If you put him like this, he's in my top five of best Jokers. He's behind Heath and a little bit above Mark Hamill, who voiced the Joker in the old Batman animated series movie. But, gentlemen, he's a man of 83 years, and also, he's a big Lakers fan. I used to watch basketball as a kid, and especially Lakers play, he was all there at the sidelines. I mean, Jerry Buss got him a forever season fan. I mean, if you watch a Lakers basketball game, you will see Jack there. He's just a smooth guy. I mean, he's a classic actor. I mean, he comes from 0 to 100 if you watch his movies. I tell you, young cats, you got nothing to do. You got a lot of, you're on quarantine. Just do yourself, binge on some Jack Nicholson movies. Watch him. He's just a classic actor. I mean, he's been working since the, a good part of the late 50s to the early 60s. And just a lot of his movies are just, he has some misses here and there, but he has a lot of hits. I mean, it's just, he's one of these guys, but like I said, he was born April the 2nd of 1937, and he's a king of cool. I mean, if you say anybody's name, Jack Nicholson, that's just a name that you can never forget. But like I said, I gotta give much respect to this gentleman. I'm a big fan of his, and he's inspiration for a lot of actors. He's a man, George Page. Like, subscribe, don't subscribe. I'm out.